Senator Tammy Baldwin paid a special visit to Wisconsin's Institute for Discovery in honor of her grandfather. Senator Baldwin's grandfather, David Green, studied at UW-Madison's Enzyme Institute in the 1950s. His discoveries pioneered research that students and faculty study today. Baldwin toured the lab and reminisced about her grandfather's passion for science.
He was always thinking about the next experiment or talking about what he had discovered and how he was going to go about publishing that. So that sort of rigor, that sort of commitment to a calling, a quest, is something that I think rubbed off on me quite a bit.
Senator Baldwin added that her grandfather's work inspired her to have a special interest in helping young researchers throughout her career in politics.